Hello guys, how are you? I'm Siddharth, and in this video I'm gonna tell you the information about the battery life of Lenovo Vive K5 Plus. I have been using this phone for the last 3 weeks, and whatever I have found out, I'm gonna share that with you. Okay, it has a 2750 milliampere lithium-ion battery. This battery is removable, so it is a good thing that you can remove the battery later, and if you have any problem with the battery, you can change the battery yourself. You don't have to go to the service center for the purpose. Okay. And next thing is the battery takes around 2 hours 5 minutes to 2 hours 10 minutes to get fully charged. Okay, so I have been using it when I charge, it has around 7% or 5%, and to reach 100% it takes around 2 hours 5 minutes to 2 hours 10 minutes. Okay, so with its own charger, so it's not a fast charging, it has just the normal charging. One thing I noticed while charging is initially when you charge, it has around 5 to 7% of battery, and when you initially charge, it tends to heat a bit. I won't say it heats a lot, I would say it heats moderately initially when you charge, and after 30 to 40% of charging, and the phone doesn't heat that much, but the charger itself heats a little bit, and after 80 to 90%, both phone and the charger doesn't heat at all, they cool down. Okay, that information I wanted to share with you guys. Okay, now I'll tell you one information which will give you some idea about how long does this battery last. Okay, so I watched a full HD movie of 1 hour 40 minutes, and the battery went down by 31%. So I think it's a good battery life this phone is providing us. And I'll tell you one more information, that I had around 100% battery. Okay, and I put the phone continuously on 3G network, and I used Facebook, WhatsApp, Twitter, Instagram. I used all of them on a regular basis for around 4 hours. I used Google app, Play Store, to download 2 apps. I also made some couple of phone calls. I shot a small video with the phone. I clicked around some 5-6 pictures. I edited them using my photo editor software. I did all these things, and the battery it consumed was 48%. So it's quite good according to me. Okay, so to conclude this video, I'll tell you that on a daily basis I'm charging this phone at around 8 to 9 a.m. in the morning, and it is lasting me for the next day 8 to 9 a.m. and after that also it has around 15 to 20% of battery still left in this phone. So according to me, this phone has a really good battery, considering it has a full HD screen, only 2750 milliampere battery. It still lasts you around 24 hours, and after that also it has around 15 to 20% battery left in this phone. So from my end, it's a big thumbs up for this particular phone's battery life. Thank you so much for watching this video. A thumbs up if you have liked this video, and share it among with your friends, and most importantly, subscribe to my channel for more of these kind of news. So thank you so much.